my Fortnite pillow, guys. This is what I got for Christmas. I got, I want to show you something else. Hang on. We have over here. So, Scoops. What do you think this, guys? Fortnite blanket. Or quilt, even. Time to play. Guys, if you have Rec Room VR, add me up. Ooh. Hello, Leo, how are you? We're going to be playing Red Dead Redemption. Ooh, I hope you all had a good Christmas. My little kitty cat. Rate him now. 1 out of 10. Alright, guys, here I am. Who wants to build a snowman with me, guys?
No, I bet none of you do.
Chapter 2. Give around. Rifles.
That is a real favorite around here.
No.
I don't mean to offend, but you look like you could use a bath.
Oh, shut up! I don't need a fucking beef.
I get plenty of people coming in just for that. No problem. It's here if you change your mind.
Open the register right now. You sure? you're going.
Rob.
Settle down. Is there a reason you're acting like this? Whoa! Well, put the gun away. I'll go get the law. I ain't got time to mess with you.
Come on, time to rob.
Hey there.
How do you do?
Couldn't you be back in the field scaring crows?
You don't mean that, do you?
No!
Hey there.
How do you do?
You look rich. than I rob.
Gonna need you to empty those great
pots. Okay, bottles. Take it. Save me and save yourself.
Sure.
find out. Clothing. Well, I guess I need to go hunt some fellas. Gwana. Maybe African. There better not be a blooming dog one on there.
I got no competition. Why would I want some? Hey, now, just take a breath and let's talk. I am not going to walk away from this, all right? Damn it, that's it.
Oh, come on, what can I just take? Ooh. Take snake oil. Alright, I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take a pear. SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants. Take a rage when I can't fire. Burst fire that I can't fire. Leave. And you go hunt me a horse. A horse, a horse, a bull. An abandoned building or whatever. I don't know if it's mine. You stay up there. While I loot the train. stupid horse failed my mission. I thought I didn't even have a horse. Hang on. Hello. Do you mind letting me loot? Get out. I'm trying to find out how you open your map. It's large. Drive! I don't know how you blew work a train, okay? I'm a bad driver. I keep losing money! Thank you.
Yep.
How do you look at your map?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What are you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I think, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason.
Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. Want to step outside and deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Play. Might as well.
I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends.
You don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
Think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister. Ah, better than nothing.
Oh, God's sake, we're playing poker! Hang on, guys!
Your own time.
So, my cards. Cool.
I'm a cool.
No.
Weak. Let's start this low for now.
Take your turn. Cool.
Call. These cords right in. I don't want to bet that much. I'll bet. You are a fun.
Is that it?
Your turn, Community cut my cards. Ooh, I could win it. Sold. Fold.
It all counts.
Oh, fold means you're out. I mean, you don't have a lot of cards. Oh, now I know. I actually quite like this.
Okay.
All right. Here.
Holy yes.
You're real lucky.
I'll take it.
You got a pair of freeze as well.
Okay, this is getting annoying now.
I admire your perseverance, at least.
We should have some food for some parts.
Alright.
Yeah, no. I know. Pretty pathetic.
Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, that's actually quite a good hand.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
No.
Here. Ooh.
My guess is you're bluffing.
All right, what do we got?
There you go. Yes.
Oh, yes.
I'll take it.
No, I take it. Thank you very much. My money.
Back at it.
You're lucky.
Small blind.
You're gonna have fun getting him home.
He has the most money. Right,
Call. Gonna start small.
Alright.
Sure.
Auto bet. So, ooh, I could win this.
Anyone actually playing here?
Oh, come on, this ain't kid poker. Okay, then. Yup. Check.
You're a pretty dull player.
Okay. Let's start this low for now.
Forgive me, all I can afford.
Is that it? Here.
Oh, this is big money.
Not for me. Let's see then.
Here.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Oh, free bomb.
Yes, come on.
Oh, I needed that as well. Get in.
Damn, that's the way it goes. Will you button it?
Alright. Skip. Boom, 14.
Fine. I'll call.
Ooh, that's good. Triple nine. I got a 20 next time.
Good.
You try and make him lose enough money so he folds. I could win. Yes! You need a bet the most. I'm getting lucky.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
no, I got nothing.
Well, I ain't winning this one, that's for sure.
Damn it.
Well, gentlemen.
Yes, I won again.
Oh, hell. You're one lucky son of a bitch, you know that?
Well, sure.
Yes, I do know that.
Lucky? I ain't so sure. Come on, you. Let's move along.
Where's... who?
The Reverend. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Oh, I wanted to play that again. I won quite a lot of money. Come on, let's go find him. Tracks. Or maybe I
Back here.
God's sake! Maybe this time I don't kill him. Quickly!
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
As well.
Oh my God, kill him! I'm gonna get the law on you.
God damn it. Hey you, get back here. You better stop right there. Stay away from me. I said
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
On a second thought, you can give me all your money, too. Good. Get the hell out of here.
What?
It appears to like this place. And what stay?
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me, or we're both dead!
God's sake! You're such a retarded person! Don't you know that? Now I need to go catch this guy again. Actually, no, I don't. Quickly before the train comes!
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. And what's to say?
Twist your leg, you drunken bastard!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Throwing me off
off a bridge like
there
that!
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
he fainted.
Tea, please.
Time to take this guy home. No wonder why. Now I'm gonna quickly rob this guy. Now it's time to loot you.
What are you mumbling about now? Okay, boy.
Did he die? Tell me, riddle me that. Batman joke. The Riddler. Riddle me that, Batman. How did Raymond Swanson die? Riddle me that. Row on a boat in a stream. Mary, 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 Mary had a little lamb. Go, 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 go. Right off the top of the camel, say. When you go stroll, 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 the buttons. Shut up, please. Yeah. Right. Go away, don't want to run into no one else again. Run about gently down the street. Mary, 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 had a lot of rain. Actually back to the village.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
drop.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
He nearly died.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
I'm gonna donate to charity today. I want to change my outfit though. But I already shaved. Slip. 18 hours. I sleep for about, so I go to sleep at 2 or 1, and then I would normally wake up about 12. Play dominoes.
Yeah, all right.
We're gonna play some dominoes.
You know, when we were at sea, we'd dab a little jam on the back of the dominoes. Stop them from sliding around.
That's a strange story.
It always smelled like strawberries below deck on dominoes.
Was this the Navy or Goldilocks and the Three Bears?
We always knew how to improvise, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, I ran into that trapper again I told you about, Arthur. The Canadian. You should pay him a visit if you haven't already.
Whatever you say.
Oh. Yeah. I want to play a different game now. I want to play Blackjack. Mr. Morgan!
You're Arthur, right?
My name ain't no concern of yours.
I don't give a damn. Miss Grimshaw, I apologize.
Yeah. We'll leave it there, man.
Miss you, bro. Got a hell of a load of chocolate. Hang on, guys, I'll be right back. When I go skitty, skitty, skit, 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 skitty, cat, 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 bam, 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 bam. When you ride a lemon bat, the bat goes crack, crack, crack. Oh, yes, poker!
Okay.
Dutch is always honest to make money. Alright. Time to some money. Hurry up, geezer.
You are a cruel, heartless woman.
Dutch Vanderland, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove me.
Give him all my money.
Some of it's worth it, though.
Okay, let's have it.
There's no way you got all that.
Nothing.
I'm going all in.
What?
I'm a creep.
All in.
What do we got here? No. This is ridiculous. No, that's a proper angle.
My legs itchy. Who won? Get out! Get in! Strip and get in the water?
Nobody can say you suffer a crash.
I know how to win anyway. Hurry up. Right. Bet as much. Bet the highest thing I could get. Bet.
Now,
Yeah, we are getting big. Ooh. I am given 41. 42, actually. going all the way down here to the river. Jesus Christ, I thought I was wondering what the hell that was.
Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. There you go.
Tobacco. Oh, give me this. Give me some sweet tobacco. Come on, bud. I'm sorry that you might don't want to see this, but look in the demo. I have to hunt. Back in the front of I had to fun.
Yeah. Do you feel like dying today?
No. I couldn't tame it. Goddamn horse. give me my meat. Do I seriously have to push you to the end? Sure. Say how I died. Look at this, guys. I got a torch, but it's not an actual torch. It actually lights up though. No, you lost my fox. To the river. Oh, you're such a dumbass. I'm sorry. I will revive you. You're such a stupid horse. You didn't need to jump that. Stranger. Well, I can't put you there. I'll put you right here. On the road. Man, I've got dynamo. Come on, let's go. No!
Oh, I got bit. Oh, God. Oh, I need medicine or a siphon. Oh.
Here, drink this.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Not getting out of mom.
Yeah. Wait.
Now off we go. And God killed it. It was a stunk. Boss, carry it for me. I am too lazy to do it myself as well. And I don't like the dynamo. Wait a minute.
Come on. Thank you.
shit. What's these? God's sake. What I've done. Tell me what I've done right this instant. Yeah, nothing. Now I lost my stunk. I should have hided it. Run. Hang on.
Whoa.
Have fun. Loot. This is how I do it. Snake oil. Alright.
You're fine.
Can I keep him in my carriage? Can I keep him in his carriage? No, I can't. Alright. You. My horse. You. Hold on. This is horse agony. Nom 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 nom. You don't need help. No one will help you. No one will help you, donkey. Yeah. Right, you keep him hostage. Hello. What's this here? It's all these good farmers.
What's happening here? Away, damn it! Now you gotta go out like that.
Grab him! You! Pick up. Leave you inside of it. Not this one, for instance. Drop. Good, and you. Go on, now. You kiss each other.
You understand me?
This ain't half more than a bottle!
You? I'll cut you free now.
Oh Lord, no!
Run! Thank you. on there.
Hey! No, no, no! This is private property!
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, you! Live stream right here. Peace. See you later. And bye. Hang on. See you later, guys. Have fun and have a good time. Bye bye. Peace.